provided added leadership, while their aggressive style gave the defense much needed confidence and swagger.
Get in there! Get in there! Hesitate! Hesitate! Hesitate!
euphoria would turn to disappointment a week later as the Broncos' Super Bowl dreams went unfulfilled with a loss to the Pittsburgh Steelers in the AFC Championship game. However, in victory or defeat, Denver's love affair with their Broncos continues to run deep. Since bringing a small-time Western outpost into the big time in 1960, the Denver Broncos have grown to become as much a part of the Denver landscape as the Rocky Mountains. What began as a ragtag team of lovable losers has blossomed into one of the most envied franchises in the NFL, where victory is the benchmark for success and achievement the model of excellence.
I think you have a great owner, Pat Bowlen, who not only wants to treat his team right and his former players right, but also the fans right. They see good football, they see a franchise that tries to make the right moves, and they see a coach who is one of the best ever. That's what I think is important, is that this love affair, if you want to call it that, has continued.
As each new season arrives in Denver, the Broncos look forward to contending for a championship. And we